Hey, howdy, hey, it's Cool Dad Gaming, and this is Fallout 3. Now, I know you guys are probably wondering, why aren't you playing Fallout 4? Answer, I've got a slow-as-balls computer. And this game is heavily modded, so kind of makes up for it. I'm going to put all the mods in the description below, so you guys can go out, mod it up as much as you want, and enjoy. Most of them are on the Nexus, there's a couple from other sites on here, so I'll have that all in the description for you. And let's enjoy the new game. I'm a huge fan of Bethesda's RPGs, starting way back in Morrowind. If any of you guys remember that, that'll probably make an appearance on my channel at some point in the future.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
Is there anybody going to turn that down?
I just want to start a flame in your heart.
That's better.
In my heart,
Right now, I'm using a Bluetooth headset that I normally use for my phone to pick up my audio. Hopefully, sometime in the near future, I'll have an actual proper mic and studio and all that stuff. But right now, I'm just doing it with what I got.
I've lost all ambition, the world or the acclaim. I just want to be the one
character.
You love.
The last time I played it, I played a good guy.
And with your admission that
probably
you
a lot more
feel
fun to watch
the
too.
Same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Gender. I played it as a guy last time, so go through it as a girl. Why not? Had a knockoff Mountain Dew earlier, and it's giving me the gas up fierce.
War. War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone,
and words,
blood
words
has been
hurt.
Spilled in the name of everything, from God to justice to simple psychotic rage.
And oil. Lots of oil.
In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation.
Bye-bye.
But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world. But war never changes.
Only the guns change a lot. They get bigger and deadlier, and sometimes
in the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them.
Which is
all
so
except
bad
those
if you played,
in Vault 101.
The mobile Fallout.
For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
Already.
can't see. Are you a boy or a girl?
Girl.
It's a girl? A girl! We've got a daughter, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby girl.
And my dad sounds awfully a lot like Liam Neeson.
Oh, James.
I hope I don't get taken.
Oh, daughter. Oh, our beautiful daughter.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, sweetie. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, sweetheart. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Linda? Linda, good name? Okay, Linda it is. Now everybody's like, listen, Linda.
That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly.
I could have typed in anything and you would have said it fit.
Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Yes, I'm sure.
You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh, Marcellus, a quote from Samuel Jackson comes to mind. Does he look like a bitch?
Daddy.
It's a big world out there, honey, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
A douchebag number one.
Catherine?
James.
Or a douchebag.
James, the rest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move!
Oh, not even a minute in, I've got my first kill.
Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
James, 1 year later.
Just like your eyes. It's just something you get used to down here.
I do what I want, Dad.
Come on over here, sweetie.
Fine, I'll come over here. I'll placate you.
There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud.
Yeah,
listen, kiddo,
dead.
I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy
runs
to his office. You'll be okay, honey. I'll be back in a bit.
This dude is a shitty-ass dad. He's like, okay, I'm going to walk out and leave you totally unsupervised 1-year-old child. I'm going to teach him a lesson. I'm going to go jump off of something really high. Alright, now the playpen. Here we go. Let's see what we got in there. Teddy bear. Check. Block. Check. Race car. Check. Rattle. Rattle didn't even rattle. Got me a broken rattle, dude. Oh, you are a horrible, horrible dad. I'm lining up.
Don't be a damn fool. We experiment to prepare. Prepare to survive. Of course I miss her.
Surprise! Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Wait.
Can you believe it? She is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, honey. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your mother...
Congratulations, young lady. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Enjoying yourself? Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My. Seems like only yesterday that your dad...
Hello,
came.
Luna. By the way,
goodness,
guys, this is
listen
Luna.
Listen to me ramble.
Official
You're waiting
Vault
for
cat.
Your present, aren't you?
Okay.
Fiddlesticks. What 10-year-old doesn't
like
presents?
Don't be nice to the old lady. She didn't have too many
I
years left on the
months,
earth.
Believe it or not. My goodness, the vault
the
was practically
people,
crowded back then. Not wow. like today. So few young people now. But here I am rambling on again, and you listening so politely. Here you go. a nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you. No sharing required today.
Sweet. Thank you, old lady. I won't kill you at all.
Andy, wait.
How's it going, Steve?
It was going great until that stupid robot killed my cake. Like, he killed that thing dead, bro.
Hey, happy birthday, Nosebleed. I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake.
Whoa.
Give me that sweet
roll
you got
from Baguette.
Old Palmer. Don't you talk about my mom, you little punk.
You started it, bro.
Besides, that friend of yours could use a reminder.
Come on,
life
come get
is
some.
Not all fun and games.
Oh shoot, I can't.
This is supposed to be a party, you know?
You missed me, homie.
Nice pit boy.
What is that?
Did he hurt you, honey?
One of the 3,000.
I hope Butch didn't hurt you. You want to tell me what that was all about? Why, that little? I figured it was him that started it. He's been nothing but trouble since the day he was born. You let me handle this and try to stay out of the way.
Yeah, beat that kid's ass.
What's Butch's problem, anyway? I can't believe he tried to start a fight at your own birthday party. What a jerk.
Oh, yeah, he's king of the douchebags.
God, he really is a butthead. Oh, well. You can always count on Butch to make an ass of himself. Get it?
In a properly maintained vault, it's 92.3 years.
What are you doing down here, young lady? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level. Hey, relax. I was just teasing. Listen. Now that you're 10, you don't have to take guff like that from grown-ups anymore. Got it?
All
Hold
right.
on one more minute. I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
All right. All right. I gotta take crap from nobody else, though. It's gonna be on.
Are you ready for your surprise? The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work, so... I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun. It's
Wet
a little
work.
Old,
right.
But it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try? Easy now. It's only a BB gun, but it's not a toy. Let's go try it out. Jonas and I have found a nice spot for you. Follow me.
Back at the party, where I can go shoot Butch. Go shoot. Aim is... Oof, man. This kid is wobbling around. Crouch and shoot. This gives me a little bit better aim. Hey, Red Roach. Already know. Got an intervet. Let's see. Ooh, I got 95% chance of humans. Boom. One shot, one kill. I like that.
Good work. That's one less Red Roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment.
Mm-hmm.
Smile.
What is up with this bright light transition?
Different parts. Anyway, so I'm the Overseer's daughter. So
1 year later.
I get any kind of special treatment.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega. The beginning.
What are you looking at behind me?
As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy girl. So yes, you have to go to class to take your goat exam. Go on now. You've got a goat to take.
A goat, you say?
No, you're not. Really. When I started studying medicine, one of the first things I learned was how to spot a kid playing sick to get out of taking a test. You'll do fine. It's not so bad. Everyone has to take it. I had to, you have to, and so does everyone else.
No, is everyone? Okay.
The generalized occupational aptitude test.
I already know all this stuff, I'm just doing it for the
Everyone has
the
to take it. Helps to figure out what sort of a job you'll have here in Vault 101 when you get a bit older. So, pay attention and try not to fall asleep. You know what the overseer says? We're born in the vault, we die in the vault.
Which sucks.
Each is tested to determine their abilities, that they may work for the betterment of all vault residents. Huh. Sound familiar? Hey, it's not my call. Those are the rules. So this year, you take the goat. Come on, it's not so bad. Everyone has to take it. You'll do just fine. Take care, sweetie. Now get out of here, and good luck.
9 weeks later.
Selfish and insolent.
You need to know these things. I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Wake up! Come on, wake up!
Huh? Wait, what?
Come on! You've got to wake up!
What's going on?
You've got to get out of here! Your dad is gone, and my father's men are looking for you!
What?
He's left the vault! I don't know how, but he's gone, and my father, he's kind of gone crazy.
Kinda?
God damn it! Stop making jokes and listen to me! Jonas is dead! Do you understand what I'm saying to you? My father ordered the guards to do
it! Black guy's always the first one to go,
and now they're coming here to do the same thing to you! This is not a joke! You need to get out of here! That's exactly what I had in mind. Listen, there's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it. Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in. Oh, one more thing. I stole my father's pistol. I hope you won't need it, but you'd better take it just in case. I hope you're joking. Even with that pistol, I don't think you'll win a fight against the whole security force. Okay, I'll try to meet you at the exit. Good luck!
Oh, I'm still gonna win this one.
I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but don't wait for me.
Utility vest, baseball cap. Got my 101 jumpsuit. Oh, meds. Yeah, I gotta get some meds.
There she is. Hold it right there.
Crime
anymore. Roaches. Get away from me.
Okay, I need to equip a weapon here. Baseball bat's doing the most damage at all. Okay, but you want help?
Yeah, I'm asking you. So what? Look, I'm sorry for the way I've always treated you. You know I never meant any of it, right? But it's my mom. You can't leave her in there with the rat roaches.
Your mom?
No, please. I'll do anything. You can join the Tunnel Snakes. I'll be your best friend forever. You gotta help her.
I don't want to join your butt brigade.
Shut up! I'm not listening to you! It's not too late! No! No, I'm not going back in there! I can't!
Oh god, you're a little bitch boy. I have a bigger fish, Barbara.
You're a real bastard, you know that? I hate your guts, you fucking coward!
Where's the phone, son?
Over here! Officer Kale!
Help me! Ow, that hurts! Butchie, help me! Butchie, help me!
Oh, that's your mom, okay. Grab me some vodka now.
We did it! My mom's gonna be okay! You're the best friend I've ever had, man! Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snakes jacket. Go ahead, take it.
Dude, you are like the king of the fuckboys. I refuse to wear your king of the fuckboys jacket. I'm fucking intelligent. That door isn't accessible. Are you up? Not many jumpsuits in that thing. You, Butchy Butch. Switch out for some different apparel. Security armor, yeah, probably a good deal there. Vault tech pedometer. There we go. Okay, that's the super sound again.
You're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you.
Okay, you don't work for us.
Don't think I don't know it. Why do you think I'm letting you go? I guess you're trying to follow your dad. Outside.
Mm-hmm.
Good gravy. If I didn't know what the Overseer would do if he caught you, I'd never tell you to try for it, but it's your only shot. And you take care, and I hope you find your daddy.
The doctor?
You're the one everybody's looking for, right? Well, it's none of my business. Your dad always took good care of us.
Okay, let's see. Is there anything in the here I can take? No. Nothing.
Just hold still. Your left stabilizer's been knocked loose.
Me
and Andy were in a tight spot there. Ain't no mistake. Good thing he loves toasting roaches so much. What's the big idea?
Yeah, is there anything in Dad's office? No.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us.
Dude.
It's me, Tom Holden.
This isn't going to be pretty.
No!
Look out! Where? You shouldn't have tried to run.
Body armor comes in mighty handy. Let me see. Security armor, can I take and repair that? No, wrong pair. Yes, I'll throw my security armor. The weapon. Oh yes, let's get a little hairy up there. Okay, I need a lockpick skill of 100 for that. Up the level. Linda the little slugger. Out here just owning people with that baseball bat.
The rat hawk infestation is under control. Do not interfere with what
you. This is your fault. You and your stupid father. He had to go and leave, didn't he? He had to mess things up for everybody.
Come on.
Guards!
Come on, bring on the guards. I will end their lives as well. What? Over here. Do you not want to fuck with me, bro?
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young lady. You're already in enough trouble as it is. Don't make it worse for yourself.
I'm not turning myself in.
Oh, is that all? Is there anything else I can get you while you're here? You'll get nothing from me. I'll die before I see the safety of the vault compromised again. My God, you're a cold-blooded little shit, aren't you?
You damn
I think you'd actually do it. Here, take them and leave the vault. I'll have you shot on sight if you ever come back.
You too, bro. Taking all this stuff anyway. All right. All your shit. And what more do you got?
My father wasn't himself. I don't know what he might have done if you hadn't come along. You'd better get out of here. I'll try to meet you at the vault door if I don't make it.
Good luck, yeah. I can steal like everything I can out of here. I don't need the vault suits though. I've already got one and they're pretty much useless after a while. Civilization. Still going. So these mugs have been leaving and coming back to the vault. We didn't get a gank. Open the doors and get up out of here, shall we? Go, let's go, let's go, folks. Da 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 da. Open the door. Shoot this rat. Not miss.
You did it! You opened the door! My God, I almost didn't believe it was possible. You're right. I should have never doubted you. It's tempting, but my place is here. The vault needs me more than you do. I'm the only one who has a chance to talk some sense into my father. Listen, if you do catch up with your dad, tell him I'm sorry for... for, you know, Jonas and my father and everything. Goodbye.
We got these douche news to deal with. Let's see. I'm not gonna shoot him right in the body armor. This is stupid. And he's running at me, so obviously if I shoot him in the leg, he's gonna roll close.
Look out! You like that? I knew you'd turn up the world.
I don't care what the overseer says.
Oh, I'm the overseer. Gotcha.
See what kind of percentages I have on him. 20% shooting the leg? Yeah, not bad.
I knew you'd turn up sooner or later. I knew you'd turn up sooner or later.
Come on, coward. Get a little girl with a gun.
You've got to get out of here. Someone's sure to come see what's going on. Take care.
Yeah, sure. I'll do that right after that. Checking in here. Is there anything else I can steal? Where is this? Oh, hello. I take it. Well, very easy. Anyone else see a little bit of Skyrim lockpick skill right there?
Dealt with severely.
That is all.
Yeah, the overseer is kind of a douche nozzle. Nah. You close the door again? Have fun in there with your crazy ass. Learner perk, I think that would be a good one. Alright, and done. Okay. Let's go ahead and stop this video here. If you guys enjoyed it, please leave a like and subscribe. Definitely help the channel out. And I will catch you guys on the next one. Peace.